really what happened there.
It's quite devastating. The second battle was the Battle of Washington, D.C.
Are you going to talk to me? Hello?
Third battle, and probably the most deadly, was the Battle of Los Angeles.
Good morning, students. Today is November 11th. Today's lunch will be some bread with a side salad. Remember, don't march out of tempo in the halls, and don't talk to your teachers after class. Thank you.
Mark. 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 Have you been listening to what I've said so far?
I've been listening my whole life. Have you?
You're a bright young man, but your grades are slipping. Your parents tell me you're highly responsive and... Listen, Mark. You know you can trust me, right?
Can I?
Have you been taking your medication?
No. They take away my headaches. I unnaturally focus on everything when I take them.
I see.
I thought these conversations were confidential.
Mark, that's exactly why you need to take your medication. These frustrations aren't worth it. Are your parents aware of your... descent?
I see things. When I don't take them, everything is dark. Everyone is staring forward, staring with hollow eyes. No. They're the ones acting crazy. Doesn't anyone see what I see, feel what I feel? I can't be the only one who wakes up on a school day and wishes that I didn't. Why can't I leave the room without permission? Why am I afraid to speak my mind? And that bell. That snickering bell never stops. It is a death march of repetition that everyone is living. Every second of every day, we die.
I understand, Mark. Take these. I promise they won't cause you headaches anymore.